The signs were not put up by the Department of Transportation. They were created by a Rhode Island School of Design student who found a safety solution in the form of public art.
They popped up overnight. Bright blue, attention-grabbing signs on College Street.
These signs would definitely get people looking, so I mean, it got me to stop.
Osman Kortab was on his way to work when he noticed the signs on a street notorious for close calls.
Yeah, I cross the street, and then a lot of times in the middle of the crosswalk, it's a little scary because then you have to look in the opposite direction.
Cars don't always stop here when they should.
Many of the people who cross this busy road are RISD students, like Micah Epstein.
This is a kind of weird intersection because it kind of looks like a pedestrian crossing with the bricks there, but it's not really signed as such. So there's this kind of like ambiguity about who has the right of way here.
He created the signs as part of a class project. They show a person stepping on a car. Epstein says it's all about pedestrian empowerment.
You actually do have power in this situation. You know, you have legal power. You're protected ideally by the law or by these types of things.
Markers are attached to each sign, inviting people to share their own thoughts on what JayDriving is. Rolling stops, aggressive indifference, deadly.
We should be able to walk safely and experience the city.
He hopes the signs will remind drivers to slow down and stop if they see a person crossing the road.
In some places, the right-of-way really belongs to people.
Hopefully these signs help.
Epstein wants to take the conversation beyond the crosswalk. Use the hashtag JayDriving on social media to share your thoughts on the signs and pedestrian safety. I'm Julianne Lima, Eyewitness News.